teach you guys 4 different DIYs that you can do for a bridal shower or actually any type of occasion, because these are super versatile and super easy and super cute, and I'm saying super too much and Superman! Anyway, yeah, let's get on with the video. Hope you guys like it!
DIY, I got these tissue pom-poms from 168 in Divisoria. All you need to do is gently separate the little Japanese paper layers. Now I'm just arranging them and making them look neater. And when you're done, it should look a little bit like this.
I also got these really cool circle thingies. Now I'm just rolling a piece of tape and sticking the two ends together.
For my next DIY, I will be starting by cutting 4 feet of twine.
Now I'm just sticking these circles that I punched with my 2-inch and 3-inch punchers. I'm doing this by putting glue around the edges. And using another circle of the same size, I'm just sticking those two together. I'm going to be doing this every 5 inches.
Then I printed out these letters that say from Miss to Mrs. And I cut it down the sides and in the bottom in a V shape. Then I punched holes in the top right and top left corners. And now I am just simply pulling the twine through the holes, always starting from the back. Flower puncher to create this circle thingy, and I am taping that to the twine. I will be doing this to both ends of the quote. For my next DIY, I will be using baby balloons. You can use whatever color you like, but I just prefer to use white. Next, you will be needing tulle, and again in whatever color you want. Then you'll need nylon string and super cute baking cups, cable ties, and last but not the least, a little puncher. After inflating one balloon, take your tool and measure how much you'll need to cover your whole balloon. I am doing this by spreading my tool across the table and placing my balloon in the middle upside down. Then bringing in the corners of the tool with one hand and holding it in the middle with the other. Then take your baking cups, fold it in half, and punch a hole in the center. It's ticking late and night, it's teasing me. Oh. Depending on the size of your balloon, you'll need 10 to 12 baking cups. Take a cable tie and stick it through each of the holes of your baking cups. Don't forget to breathe. No, it's all that perfect. Not always break it or break it again. When you're finished with that, put that at the side for a moment and get your balloon. You're going to wrap the cable tie around your balloon, making sure the baking cups are facing outward. cable tie on the first tooth and arrange the tool in a way that there are no bumps. Then arrange the baking cups so that they will be spread out throughout the cable tie. Simply open and unfold the baking cups so that they will look fuller. Now I'm just cutting a piece of nylon so that we can stick it through the holes of the tool so we can hang it on the ceiling. And to make this DIY chalkboard, I got a frame that measures 5x8 and I cut black paper in the same measurements. Simply open the back of your frame. Simply put the black paper under your glass so that that will be the one showing in the front. Then when you turn it over, you'll have your own DIY chalkboard. Now just take your regular chalk and write whatever you want. Here I'm writing the bride's name. Using the twine that we decorated a while ago, I just stalked a couple on Instagram and Facebook and I printed out their pictures. And I am just hanging their pictures using mini clothespins.
Do what you have to do. I'm not chasing after you. And that is all for my first DIY video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. Also, give it a thumbs up if you want to see more DIY videos. Comment down below telling me which of the 4 DIYs that you like the most, and also include in your comments your requests for videos because I'd be super happy to do them. I will be listing my social media sites down below so that we can follow each other and talk and chat and things like that. Also send me pictures if you decide to recreate any of the DIYs that I did because I would be super happy to see them. And that's all for today. See you later, guys.
Standing still, if you can't catch up.